Ladies and gentlemen, the award-winning five-star worldwide Christian radio talk show, awarded by National Association of Broadcasters and a five-star awardee of Christian Music Parade, the Arising Christian Music Artist, live from Radio Station World, here's the Arising Christian Radio host, Bhaby Seve.
Because I know, I know He holds Praise the Lord, everyone. Hallelujah. Welcome to Baby Serve World Christian Talk Show. Here going again live on the studio of Radio World. We'd like to welcome everyone who is here, who is listening. Praise the Lord. Thank you for listening. And here, I would like to greet United States. Thank you for listening. I would like to greet United States. Hallelujah. I just trying to put myself together. USA, Asia, I want to greet you. Welcome to Baby Serve World Talk Show. Africa, welcome to Baby Serve World Talk Show. And Asia, welcome to Baby Serve World Talk Show. But before we go on, I would like to thank our sponsors of this show. Self Jewelry, Planet Fitness, AutoZone, Wendy's Hamburger, ADT Security Alarm System, Dish Network, they're all 10 months sponsors of the show. Hallelujah. And Senior Life Insurance been here for, I believe, 5 months right now. And Sonic is 3 months. Sonic. And I mean, Del Taco, 3 months, and Sonic is 2 months. Sonic is 2 months for now. If you want to be sponsored of the show, Baby Serve Show, P.O. Box 40921, Bakersfield, California, 93384, okay, if you want to be sponsored of the show. Baby Serve Show, P.O. Box 40921, Bakersfield, California, 93384. Looking at the geography right now, the listeners, South Africa, North Africa, and Central Africa, 17.5%, yes. Canada, 20% listening. France, Argentina, Italy, Colombia, 15% are listening. Singapore, 17% listening. Germany and London, 15% listening. Ethiopia, 10%. Brazil, 10.7%. El Salvador, 10%. India, 15.5%. Bolivia, 10% listening. And we have Singapore, 20%. Philippines, 22.5%. Finland, 10% listening. Australia, 22% listening. Again, among the Central Africa, Ghana, Zimbabwe, Cameroon, Nigeria, Pakistan, now is 17.5% listener. Thank you. And of course, we'd like to acknowledge USA is 89.5% USA. 89.5%, yes. Thank you for the cheers. And of course, I would like to do a courtesy advertisement, okay? We have our guest last night, which is Dr. John Johnson. If you want to learn more about more music or wants to have conferences and seminars about music or any kind of theme or Bible study, because he has a sound doctrine, this is website, hisinstrumentsofworship.com. Small letters, hisinstrumentsofworship.com, Dr. John Johnson. Of course, I also have my the other guest last time, which is Dr. John Malachi also. He has his books just came up from Amazon.com. The name of the book is Raising Effective and Fervent Church Warfare. It's on Amazon.com. Hallelujah. Reverend Dr. John Malachi, Raising Effective and Fervent Church of Warfare. And also, we'd like to, of course, Pastor Babar Wilson is from Grace of God Church. from Gujranwala, Pakistan. He always sent me some pictures of their church activities and everything. He's a person that does well serving people. He cooks food for his congregation. How about that? Hello, Pastor Babar Wilson. Of course, we also have Soteria Theological Seminary all the way down Ghana under the leadership of Bishop Professor Apawo. Okay, so if you want to have some to take theology, they are now accredited in the United States and did for sure England. You take a diploma theology for 6 months, you do it online, and then you can take Bachelor of Arts in Theology for 1 year. They have affordable prices. They have Master's in Theology 1 year, okay? And after you finish your master's degree, then you can go to doctorate degree, and they will call you doctor. They can call you doctor soon, doctor. Okay, so anyway, we have this thing, and for the, if you want to have a registration, their email is soteria and then ts15@gmail.com. And I guess I have my co-host right here. I thought he's not gonna make it. How about a shout out to Evangelist Jacqueline this year? Evangelist,
praise God, everyone.
Thank you.
Did you fall asleep?
Yes. I guess yes. So. You sound like you just woke up.
Yes. It's your fault.
It's my fault, sister. Yes. I went to eat, and I feel like I was sleepy too. After I eat.
I know, right?
Yes.
I told you to enjoy. Me too.
Yes.
But you didn't wake me up. I said, oh, my God. But I'm here, dear God. I'm here, you guys.
And then, I think I know it. We want to dream about the heavenly stuff. That's what it is.
Yes.
I did not invite anyone to the evangelist because somebody in Pennsylvania requested. Her name is Lori Ann. She said, why can't you and evangelists have one-to-one? One-to-one, that's after the show. That was last week.
Oh, my God.
Why can't you have Evangelist Jacqueline one-to-one? Where is Evangelist Jacqueline? She's asking. I said, what do you mean one-to-one? Something that would make people laugh, because sometimes the people going to get tired She said sometimes the people going to get tired listening to all this talk show. But the talk show is okay, she said. But why can't you have one-to-one with Evangelist Jacqueline? So,
praise God.
What is her name again? Lori Ann from Pennsylvania.
We appreciate you so much. Love and light. I love that.
She was looking for you after the show. Where are you?
Oh my God.
You got that sense in there. So, so this show is going to be short
today.
Hopefully, this show is going to be short today because.
We'll see.
But here we go. I think this one in Texas saying no topic today, no Easter topic. Texas Marie, yes, we don't have topic today. Just listen to us, me and Evangelist Jacqueline. Today is role playing. Let me remind the audience that this is not exactly what Jesus said. Whatever we say, okay.
Amen.
And this is just a role play to entertain you, because this is one to one right now. You're gonna find out who is the best actress here, Daniel Jacqueline or me.
Amen. Praise God.
At any event, the award came from National Association of Broadcasters all the way down Washington. We are grateful that you gave us an award. And without Evangelist Jacqueline, the show is not gonna be it's gonna be boring without you. I know it. So you contribute a lot of things in that award. That award is for you and me and for the show and for the people.
Hallelujah.
And it's all for Jesus.
Praise
Amen.
God.
Amen.
Praise
Hallelujah.
God.
Right now United States listening is 85.7%. It went up.
Yay.
Now, why are you laughing? Clapping, yes. You're supposed to cheer.
USA.
Now it's 85.8. It goes up for another thing. 85.8 United States listening. I know it's going to go up more because let's see what happens. So which one do you want to start, Evangelist? Which one do you want to start?
Which one do I... Wait, you pick first.
Okay, we'll go to what about the woman on the well? We'll go
Sounds
there first.
Great.
Okay.
Great.
The woman in the well, let me just tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that you can find it on John 4. John 4, that's where it is, the woman at the well, okay? So we're do you want to read your Bible or you just this is unscripted, guys, unscripted. So
Amen.
Who you want to be? You want Jesus or you want to be the woman? Which one you like?
I'm the woman at the wheel.
Okay.
Audience, do you agree with me, audience? Shouldn't I be the woman at the wheel?
Yeah. Yes.
All right.
Do you agree? We need a crowd to see it.
Thank
we
you.
Do you agree?
Thank you. Audience, comment down below. Do you agree?
Yes. Okay. Woman of the will.
Yes.
So here comes Jesus. I'm Jesus. Tag, 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 tag. I'm walking. That's how we walk. Tag, 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 tag. And I saw a woman. And I'm Jesus. Okay. Hello, woman. Hello,
Hi.
Woman.
How are you? Hello. How are you, sir?
Do I sound like sir?
Yes. You sound like sir.
Well, some people said that I sound like a female, ma'am. So.
Well, no offense, but they are entitled to feel or say what they think. That's their opinion. But I said, hello, sir. I am the woman at the wheel. You speak, I greet you back.
Okay, whatever you want to say to me.
If you're a female, well, hello, female.
Well, some men sounds like a female. So don't worry about it. We sound
Amen.
Like a female.
Amen.
Yes.
Some women sound like a man, sis.
Oh,
that is true.
Oh.
Whoa.
Okay. You sure they are men?
Thank God.
Okay, what are you doing? What's in that over there? Can I have some water, please?
Yes, but hold on one second. How can you ask me, who is a Samaritan, you're a Jew, for some water? They don't mix. They don't mix. The Jews don't mix with the Samaritans. I'm confused, sir.
So I am an oil and you're
water.
I am an oil and you're the water. I will anoint you. Going to anoint you with oil right now. I'm an oil. You're the water.
Praise God. Glory, hallelujah. Are you the Messiah?
Am I the Messiah? Oh, please. Thank you very much. You are a prophet. That is true. I am the Messiah. I am the Messiah. I am Jesus Christ,
you
the
are
Lord.
The Messiah, praise
yes.
God.
So can
Hallelujah.
I have those? Can I have the water? Can I have the water?
At my request. At my request. You may have the water.
Okay, then
Bill, can you tell me how do you ask of me for water and I'm a Samaritan woman? You too, Gentile. We don't mix.
So what? I have another water here. I have another water here. As you said, you're the water, I'm the oil. If you drink the water, what's on me, you will never thirst. They will never thirst anymore.
Wow.
I'm not talking about
God.
My spit,
amazing.
Okay? I'm not talking about my spit. Do you believe me I'm the Messiah? Do you believe that
yes.
I'm the Messiah? Pretty
I
well.
Believe you.
You're very good.
I believe you.
But I know, you're not telling me something. Something you're hiding. You are hiding something. Can you tell
I
me what's hiding?
I have many husbands.
Oh, I'm supposed
to nobody.
Say, I'm supposed to say that. Not you.
Oh. I am hiding something. Sir.
I'll tell my husband. You're supposed to say I'll tell my husband. Just one husband. Okay.
I'll
camera,
tell my
action.
Husband. I'm going to tell my husband.
Your husband? What do you mean husband? You have five husbands. What can you say husband? You have five husbands, lady. You have five husbands.
Oh, my God. I'm going to tell all five of them.
You're going to tell five of them?
Yes. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
But how do you manage five husbands? That's a lot. How do you manage them?
Amen. It is not easy. It is not easy. Oh, my God. It is not easy.
You give them drink of water all the
and
time.
It's,
all
it
is
wrong
well.
For me.
Oh,
take
Lord.
Your pardon.
Yes.
Yes. So, yes. So, I sin, Master. I sin. I have five husbands. Yes. I am a whore.
Don't say that. Don't say that.
But now it's a
yes.
whore.
No, don't say that. I don't worry about it. You don't sin no more, okay? Just don't sin anymore.
But I love you.
Oh, okay, shut up then.
My heart belongs to you.
Shut up. Shut up then. Shut up then.
Oh, my God, okay.
Yeah, shut up then. As long as you believe me that I'm the Messiah, you'll be fine. You are fine. As long as you believe me I'm the Messiah. Go tell,
hallelujah, glory,
go tell
hallelujah,
everybody what,
praise God.
Go tell everybody what the Lord has done to you, that you are forgiven.
Oh, my God. I shall run. I won't stop. I will
go.
Tell all the
run,
nations.
Fast.
Oh, my God. Look, I met this man at the well, and he set me free. I am no longer a whore. I don't have five husbands. Oh, my God. I am complete. Glory, hallelujah. You must meet him. Oh, Jesus. Yes. He will turn your life around. Oh,
yeah.
God. Yes.
Oh, well, you did a good job. That's good.
Thank you.
So I think,
behold, all new. You must meet him. Oh, my
yeah,
God. His
amen.
Name is Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, the Messiah.
And amen. So you become an evangelist now. She become an evangelist. You see that guy?
Yes. Oh, my
just like
God.
That.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
You see why I love him. I love
yeah,
him
amen,
with all
amen.
My heart, mind, body, and soul. I am Evangelist Jacqueline now. No longer
yes.
the Samaritan woman. The whore.
Yes.
Among her. Yes. God has redeemed me. Set me
yes.
free.
Yes. Yes. No, you're no longer her. Just say your name. I am now what? I'm now a daughter.
I am Evangelist
of,
Jacqueline.
Yeah,
the
Evangelist.
Daughter of the King, the Most High. Oh
yeah.
Oh
yes.
my God, the Almighty,
yes.
the God I am, the God I am. Yes. Hallelujah.
That's how. God bless you, Evangelist Jacqueline.
Thank you, my brothers and sisters. Royalty, queen.
I just want to say something, okay? Be patient with your husband. Be patient.
Which one, sis? Which one? Now we're going back to the married woman.
My God.
Who did you pick among the five?
So you just married to Jesus then now. You just married to Jesus.
Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Going to and from.
Amen, amen.
The whole world about the goodness of the Lord, the love of God. Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Hey, do you remember what we talked about last time about this? Brother Doyle was on our show too, when I asked you if you have a mother on the plane and you have your husband on the plane, who you want to save first? Most of you
My mommy.
Oh, you change your mind now?
No. Go back and listen. I said it then and I say it now. No offense, but that is what I said. And you even said your mommy. I remember.
I said my mommy because I can change. I can change my husband. I can remarry again.
Amen.
I can remarry again, but my mommy is only one. You know.
One mommy.
Yeah.
And
my mommy
didn't agree. Yes. Amen.
Amen.
I said no offense, but five husbands, I'd rather have none. But I want my mommy. I want God. God first and foremost, and the beautiful mommy he gave me. Yes, the five husbands, no offense, but I'm okay. None mine.
Yeah, it's okay to be a big baby. Don't worry about it.
Amen.
Praise God. See, let's talk about a little bit about the Samaritan. Let's talk about a little bit about the Samaritan woman and Jesus. See what happened is, Jesus didn't even say that. You know, didn't even say that you're a bad woman. He didn't say that. He just say, go. He didn't even say go and sin no more. But like no more.
Amen.
Like you're now a new creation. Like you're forgiven because you confessed it. You know.
Hallelujah.
So I think it's important to accept the fault and confess it. That is very important. You know, that's all that Jesus wants from us, to confess.
Amen.
And to accept it.
That's all.
Yeah, he confess it, and that's all.
He wants
all.
Us to repent.
Amen. 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 Amen.
But touching and agreeing.
Yes.
All God wants from us, and you see this when it's illustrated in the Bible as the Samaritan woman at the wheel. God wanted when she confessed from her pure heart that she was a whore, she sinned, she has five husbands, but any of them are hers. But God forgave her because it came from her pure heart.
Yeah.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
And then
God
illustrated to her how he comes to break offenses where Jews are not supposed to be amongst the Gentiles.
Yes. Yes.
You know?
And also, Jesus planned to go there. He seek for the lost. You see, if Jesus was seeking the lost, you know, he seek the lost.
Amen.
Yeah, he'll find you. Jesus found me. Jesus found me.
He found
you know?
Me too.
Yeah, he found me. You know, he will never stop looking at the lost sheep. You know, that's what he's gonna do.
Amen.
So, good job, Evangelist. Good job.
Thank you.
We're going. How about a shout out, guys?
Welcome to the big team.
Amen. We're going to Nicodemus. Nicodemus on John 3. Nicodemus, you can find it on John 3. Okay. Who you want? Amen. Jesus or Nicodemus? Who are you? Who are you down here? Who you want to be? you want Nick or you want Jesus? Which one you like? Nick? Nick or Jesus? Which one you like?
I'll do Jesus this time. You do Nick.
Oh, no. This is very hard to do. Oh, my gosh.
Amen.
Okay. I'm coming to you. The moon is full moon. It's full moon. Oh, I gotta go to Jesus. It's full moon. Let me see first. I don't want nobody looking at me. I'm looking at my right. Nobody's there. I'm looking at my left. Nobody's there. I can walk. I can tiptoe. I can tiptoe my toes. I'm tiptoeing, going to see Jesus. Jesus is right there. He's alone. Oh, this is the right time. This is the right time. Jesus. Jesus.
Yes.
I thought you were dumb. You're not talking. Jesus. Jesus.
I'm here. Why is it you call me?
Why?
You here all.
Okay. But why you sounded like you're sad? Why you sounded like you're sad?
I don't know. Oh, my God.
Okay, so Jesus. Jesus, I know that you come from above. You come from above because you do such wonderful things and miracle things. What must I do to be saved? What is your secret, Jesus? What's your secret?
My secret is to be born again, baptized, turn from your wicked ways, and sin. Go and sin no more. That is my secret.
You told
must
me
confess
to be...
from your pure heart, yes, that Jesus is Lord.
Yes. Did you tell me that I must be born again? Did you tell me I must be born again?
Yes.
So you mean I'm going back to my mother's womb? I have to go back to my mother's womb, and she has to rebirth me one more time?
Absolutely not.
What do you mean born again? What do you mean born again? I don't understand what born again is.
Born again is when you have a made-up mind in your heart, your pure heart, that you want to follow Christ Jesus as your personal Lord and your Savior. You go and you give your life to him, and the old things are passed away, and behold, all new. You will be born a new creature again. You will not be stealing, killing, or doing the things that, look, God say not to do. You will be disciplined, and you will be obedient, and your life will change for the goodness.
Hold on, Jesus. I obey all the commandments. Remember, I am the ruler of the Pharisee. I obey all the commandments. I'm a good man. I don't steal. I don't do no crime. I am the ruler of the Pharisee. What are you talking about?
Well, maybe you need to, you're arrogant. You might need to humble yourself. I'm just saying.
Hello? Okay. You forgot to say you must be born again in water and spirit. You forgot to say that. Can you say that, please?
Yes, yes, that is correct. You must be born again. Look, baptized, dipped in the water. Look, yes, born again but spirit, water and spirit. Fire,
okay.
Yes.
Did we talk about last time that water is the word of God? That's what Dr. Jeff said. Dr. Jen say that you must be born of water is the word of God. Jesus, where are you? Jesus loves me. This I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little one to hear
below. But
as we sing. Yes,
Jesus
loves me. Yes, Jesus
loves me.
Yes, Jesus loves me. For the Bible tells me so. Okay then. So born again in water and spirit, I change me a spirit, so I should be like you. Let me think about this, okay? I hope I can dream about it tonight. I hope I can dream about it tonight. Okay. So oh, I'm sorry, I wasn't born again when I was a Pharisee. I don't want to be a ruler of the Jews anymore. Because I don't know what born again is. I don't want to be a ruler of the Jews anymore. I want to be just be a normal, like, a person. I don't want to be a rabbi anymore. You are the rabbi. I'm not the rabbi.
Oh, my child. Oh, my child.
Yes,
you
please.
Was called, yes. Chosen, ordained. You are the ruler.
But you must be born again. But I must be born again, right?
Be born again. Amen. Okay. Yes. Yes. And you can still continue to rule the nation as a king, but you must be born again. You must be dipped in the water. You must be the Holy Ghost Spirit.
Yes. Deep and wide. Deep and wide, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. Deep and wide, deep and wide, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. That's the weather. You have to remember, Jesus said, I am the living water. Anyone drink from me will never thirst again.
They are not thirsty. Yeah.
Yeah. So he is the water.
Hallelujah.
He is the water.
Amen. He's the living water.
He's the living water. But,
yes.
Okay.
And that
you
is the water you want to drink from. Because
yes.
You will never thirst again. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. But, okay, let me remind you.
Come on, you guys. Everybody, let's drink up that water. On the count of three. One, two, three. Everybody drink of the living water of God.
Yes. Hallelujah. So, okay, Jesus, so I just want to make sure, Jesus, you told me that not to go back to my mother's womb, right? You told me. I don't
Amen.
Have to go back to my mother's womb, right?
I have spoken to you. Amen. I have spoken to you. Amen.
Okay, I'll tell everybody, you must be born again. Must be born again. Okay, let me tell
Amen.
You.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I don't know
That's
how
the
they
only
depart.
Way.
Yes, I don't know how they depart each other, but I know Nicodemus became born again. Yes, he became born again. He was
Amen.
He
Hallelujah.
Was one of those followers when Jesus was crucified. He was there. He was there. He followed
Praise
him.
God. He was
you
there.
Know?
Amen.
Yeah, Nicodemus.
Before, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes. So many of us are still spiritually blind, just like him, you know? Remember? So many of us are still spiritually blind, you know? I was
Hallelujah.
Spiritually
Amen.
Blind. I go to church, but I was spiritually blind before, you know? I was like him.
Amen.
I was like him.
Amen.
So this born again they're talking about is not going back to your mother's womb, okay? Because that is silly, you know? That is silly. Remember, he's a rabbi. How could he ask that question? That is stupid. I think that is stupid, you know?
Yeah.
What can you say about that? What can you say about that sin? How about a shout-out to Evangelist Jacqueline for doing a good job on that? As Jesus.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
How about me as Nicodemus?
A big shout out to you. Awesome. Amazing. You did a great job.
They call him Nick right now. Nick. But just call Nicodemus. Nicodemus. Nick. So we move on. We're about to finish today. We're gonna have a short show today. I told you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Short show. Yes. Okay.
I'm loving it.
Yes. What about we go to Simon? Peter. Peter, when Jesus asked him, "Do you love me?" I think you can find that on John 21, guys. John 21. Who you want? You want Peter or you want Jesus? Which one you like?
Peter.
You're Peter?
You be Jesus.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm Jesus, or you're Peter, or I'm Peter. Who you like?
I'm Peter. You're gonna
okay,
be Jesus.
I'm gonna be Jesus. Okay. Okay,
yes.
I'm gonna be Jesus. All right. Let me see.
Yeah. All power.
Okay,
in your
I see
hand.
You.
I'm Peter.
After eating, go ahead, Peter. Finish your breakfast, okay? Because we have a one-to-one to do today, Peter. Finish your breakfast. Go ahead, eat your breakfast. Hurry up.
Okay. Amen. 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 I'm almost done. Thank you. I'm finished.
You finished? Are you sure you're finished? You better.
Yes, I am with you.
Don't be choking, okay? Because I don't know how to do first aid. Don't be choking. You have to do it.
I bless
your food good.
Okay. Went down real good. Real good.
Okay.
I am with you. I am with you. I am ready.
Okay. All right. Simon, son of Jonah. Do you love me? Do you love me? I'm asking you, Simon, son of Jonah. Do you love me? Do you love me?
Yes.
That's no
yes.
good. That's no good. That's no good. That's no good. Feed my lambs, because I don't like how you answer me. Simon, son of Jonah, do you love me? You can't answer now? That's no good.
You know
Simon,
I love you.
You know you love me? Are you sure about that? I love you. I love you. I follow. I love you. I love you. You know that song?
I love you. You know I love you. Love you.
Yeah, I love you. Simon, son. Oh, I forgot to say. Feed my sheep. Feed my sheep. Oh, I forgot the first time he said, feed my lamb. So what's the difference between lambs and sheep right now? Can you tell me? Can you tell me what's the difference between lambs and sheep? What? Do you know? Do you know the difference between lambs and sheep?
You said the sheep and the lamb?
Yeah, what's the difference now?
The lamb is the sheep. The lamb is the sheep.
I am the one that's wrong. Sheep, not sheep. Not sheep. I said sheep. Sheep is the cooking. Okay, sheep. I said sheep is cooking. That's not it. Yeah. Sheep. The lamb and the sheep the same. Okay. Simon, son of Jonah. Do you really love me? Where are you at?
Right here. I'm with you.
Okay. Do you love me?
I love you. No, I don't love you.
You're lying. You are lying 100%. You're lying.
No. I mean it. I love you. You know I love you.
when the croaked, you will deny me. You will deny me. You know you're going to deny me. You're going to deny me. You know? So I would never deny you.
I would never deny you. When the croak strike three times, I would not deny you. My love for you is so true. You will see. I would never deny you.
You see how you lie to me? You are a traitor. You're a traitor. You went back to your other to your other boyfriend, not me.
Oh my God. Master, I didn't know that you knew. How did you know?
Yes.
Please forgive me. Please forgive me.
Oh, yeah? He didn't say forgive me. You know he denied Jesus. They even asked him, do you know this Jesus of Nazareth? You're one of the disciples, right? He said, No, I'm not.
I'm not one of the disciples. I am not one of his disciples. I never ate with him. I never slept with him. I don't know the man.
How dare you? How dare you? How dare you? You swear too. How dare you? How dare you, really? In a moment, you're going to cry. You're going to cry. You're going to cry.
I'm crying now. You just can't see it. Oh, my God. I am a traitor.
You're going in a corner, and you cry, and you will cry.
I am ashamed.
At least you're ashamed. At least you did not kill yourself like... At least you did not kill yourself like Judas. Okay.
Oh, my God. I can't stop crying. I'm so ashamed. But I don't know the man. I never ate with him. I don't know the Messiah.
Don't say that again. I thought if you want me to forgive you, don't say that again, okay?
Okay. He has redeemed me. He has set me free. He has forgiven me. I do admit I was a traitor. Yes, yes, yes.
And now I'm going
I've
to use
learned
you,
my
Simon.
Lesson.
I'm going to use you more. I'm going to use you in my kingdom. Because of your badness? Because of your being bad? Because you're being bad, I will make you good. I will make you good. Because you're being bad.
Messiah. Hallelujah.
Because
you were grateful.
Because you are a traitor of me, I'm going to use you. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna get you.
I love you. For loving a sinner, a wretch like me. I'm a nobody, so I love you for loving me. Thank you.
Okay.
Yes.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get you back. I'm going to use you from now on. As long as you're sorry what you said to what you did to me. You know, I'm a cool God. I can forgive as long as you have a sincerely repented heart. I can forgive.
Thank you. I'm a cool God.
Yeah.
Hello, thank you.
So what can you say about the evangelist? Did it happen to you, one of your friends? Like they betray you? Did it happen to you one day? Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes. That's what made me be who I am today. Because, you know, that's the only way God can use you. You must be broken and shattered and torn into pieces. And how else could, you know, that happen? If you had to have experience with someone you really trusted, you know, you never would have thought they would have did you like that, and then they betrayed you, and you just felt so hurt and humiliated.
Right.
But you learned the lesson. God allowed it to happen so you could learn the lesson. And then you got the blessing. So praise God. Count it all as joy.
Hallelujah.
Praise
God. Let me ask you something. Remember Abraham and Sarah? Well, Abraham betrayed Sarah. He said that that's not my wife. That's my cousin. That's my cousin. That's my sister.
Amen.
No, he said that's my sister. That's not my wife. That's my sister. And then God appeared to Abimelech, saying that you better not touch that woman. You better say sorry to Abraham.
Amen.
Abimelech the king. How could a king would say sorry to Abraham when Abraham was the one who denied Sarah? Come to think of it, you know?
Amen.
And then God called Abraham as a righteous man. After he lied and denied, you know, because he has a covenant to God, you know. He has a covenant with God. So that's how it is.
Amen.
He has
a
covenant.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Hallelujah.
That's a
Hallelujah.
Blessing. That's favor.
Yes.
That's grace.
That's grace. That's grace. That's grace, really. That's grace.
Yes, that's what all you, that's what all God's children want, that favor.
Yes.
And you need it, too. That grace,
yes.
When we don't even deserve it, he still loves us, and he still
Amen.
Blesses us. Oh, we
Amen.
Like a kid in the candy store. Ooh, you can have whatever you like. Thank you,
yes.
Daddy. You know?
Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Okay, so we're going to take a break for like 3 minutes, and then we come back for the last scene of our show. We're gonna have the last scene of our show. Okay, we're gonna have a take a break for 3 minutes, and here is our featured artist. He's one of my favorite artists in Christian music. Here is Carmen. Hang in there, Evangelist. Okay, don't leave me. Don't leave me hanging here like don't leave me hanging here like a monkey. So don't leave me. Okay, Evangelist.
I'm right here hanging with you.
Okay.
I'm hanging with you, sis.
We have 3 minutes to recess. Here is Carmen, who's in the house. One of the favorite Asian, Christian artists.
Take care.
we're back in the studio. Still there, I hope. Evangelist,
she's
where are you?
Here. She's not here. She left you hanging like a monkey.
So, at any event, we're on the last episode. We have the new, we already roleplay Nicodemus. We roleplay Woman the Well. We're going to roleplay Thomas.
Doubting Thomas.
Thomas, yeah, Thomas, when you don't believe that Jesus was resurrected, you don't believe it? Do you remember that? That's
yes.
From John 20. That's from John 20. If you can find that, it's John 20. So, here we go. What do you want? You want Thomas or you want Jesus? Which one do you like?
Which one I want? I'll be down, Thomas.
You're Thomas?
I'll be down. Yes.
I'm Jesus? I'm Jesus right now then? Okay. Let's see. Okay. You're supposed to say something before I come in. You know, because now I can transcend. I was just resurrected. I can transcend from wall to wall. I am Jesus resurrected. Okay, now, okay, you're supposed to say something that you don't believe. Okay, lights, camera, action.
I don't believe that you can walk on water. I never seen a man walk on water. I don't believe you.
You don't believe that I was risen. Hold on. Are we in the same spot? You're supposed to say I don't believe that you were that I was resurrected.
You was resurrected.
Evangelist, where are you?
Yes.
You're supposed to say you don't believe that I was risen. You know I was resurrected.
I don't believe that you was resurrected. I don't believe you rose. On that third day, I don't believe it.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming to you. Don't worry about it. I'm coming. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you because you don't believe that I was risen and I was resurrected. Thomas.
I don't believe you.
I'm here. I'm appearing to you. You still don't believe me?
No, you must show me signs. I don't believe you has resurrected and rose
so you,
on that third
so
day.
So you think I'm a ghost? I'm a ghost to you?
I believe you are a ghost. You're some type of shadow or some type of ghost. I don't believe you. It's a hoax.
I think you're hallucinating right now. You need some medication. You need some kind of big man medication. You know?
I need you to show me signs and wonders. I'm okay, but I'm doubting. I don't believe you.
All right, come. Touch my hand. Touch my toes. Touch my nose. Touch my face. Don't just hug me, okay? Don't hug me. I don't want you hugging me. Touch my hand. Touch my toes. Touch my ears. Just be careful because I can be tickled on the ears, you know? So touch my ears, my nose, my face. Okay. Touch it. Come on. Come touch me. Touch.
I'm touching. I touch the nose. I can't feel it.
No,
I don't know if it's real. I'm still doubting. I touch your face.
You better, you better bow down and say Jesus is Lord right now. You better bow down and say Jesus
is Lord
right now.
Have you truly resurrected? Is it truly you, Jesus? Oh, my
you
God.
You touched me, right? Did you touch my soul? Did you touch my toes? My toes, I'm ticklish in that. Don't touch my toes.
Show me where they pierced
me. I'm ticklish. I'm ticklish in my toes. Don't touch my toes.
Show me where they nailed you. Show me
the
holes.
There's no more holes. There's no more holes. Somebody touch my. Somebody touch my hand. Somebody touch my hand.
Let me touch
your
hand.
Don't touch my ears because I'm ticklish there. I'm like, oh. My toes, don't touch my toes.
Oh, my God, I believe you're laughing. I tickle your toes. You are real. You have risen from the dead with all power in your hand. Oh, my God, I believe. I believe. Let me tell the world, I believe.
Blessed the one that don't. Hold on, it's my turn. Blessed are the one blessed the one who believes. Blessed are the one
Hallelujah,
that believes.
Glory. Glory be to God. I believe. I was doubting, but no doubt.
I'm gonna slap you side to side like Will Smith. I'm coming to you, slap you. Side to side, your face like Will Smith. There you
see. I'm in shock like Chris. Oh my God, because I believe. Oh my God, you shot me like Will Smith. And I'm in shock like Chris Rock. Oh, because I believe you has risen, Father God, in 2 days. Let me to now, I believe.
Believe. Okay, Thomas, what do you have food in there? Bring something for me, like fish. Let me eat something. You got some food there, Thomas? Thomas?
Yes.
Bring me some food. I'm hungry. I was just resurrected. I need something to eat.
Let's eat, Master. Let's eat. Let's eat and drink. I have plenty.
That's good. You call me
We're
master.
Have
That's
a
good
feast.
For you. Good for you.
Yes.
Where were you anyway when I showed myself to the other disciples and you weren't there? Did you meet your girlfriend somewhere?
I ran and I tucked my tail. I didn't
you
want anybody
tail.
To
oh,
see
wow.
me.
Like a puppy.
Yes.
Like a puppy.
Yes.
You're a scary cat, you
yes.
know.
Yes, very scary cat. Tuck my tail
you better
and
be,
ran.
You better be faithful to me because I am faithful. I am faithful.
Praise God.
I'm faithful to you
Hallelujah.
Guys, you know. Yes. Blessed
Hallelujah.
Those
I'm grateful.
Blessed those who cannot see but believe. Amen. I am the
Amen.
Resurrection and the life. Whoever believes
yes,
in me
Lord.
Will have everlasting life. I am the resurrection
Hallelujah.
And the life. Whoever
You'll
believes
never
in me
perish.
Yeah, will have everlasting life. Do you believe that?
Praise God.
Do you
yes.
believe that? People
yes,
that
because
anyway.
I was doubting. But once he performed signs, miracles, and wonders, and now I believe, once was blind, but now I see. I touched
uh-huh.
the hem of his garment. Amen. I was made whole, complete. Glory, hallelujah.
Let's interact with this lesson. That's how people are. The people is, by human nature, we will see. To see is to believe. That's what we feel, you know. Human nature. But Jesus said, blessed are those who believe, who never seen, but they believe. So I believe
Hallelujah.
I have my mansion in heaven. I believe that, you know.
Amen. And I believe
blessed.
With
yeah.
my name on it, with your name
Amen.
On it. Glory
yes.
to God. Amen.
Yes. He blessed, like Thomas Evangelist, like he didn't believe until he saw Jesus. What can you say about
Amen.
That? He did not believe until he saw Jesus.
I say that's how some people are. You know,
mm-hmm.
we all have different relationships with our personal Lord and Savior. We're
mm-hmm.
all, like, on different levels. Some
mm-hmm.
of us are babies sucking milk. And when
mm-hmm.
some of us are mature and eating the meat. So
mm-hmm.
at that time, Thomas, he was like a baby. He was
mm-hmm.
carnal-minded or foolish.
Mm-hmm.
And
uh-huh.
he didn't believe. He was doubting, but
uh-huh.
because he could not see or whatever it was.
Uh-huh.
But
uh-huh.
that's why the Lord said, if you have faith the size of a grain of a mustard seed,
uh-huh.
and you believe the unexpected, what you cannot see,
uh-huh.
but in all your heart, mind, body, and soul, you believe is there,
yes.
then it
yes.
shall come to pass. And that's
uh-huh.
what God wants us to have. That's faith.
Yes.
Even when you
yes.
can't see it, or even
yes.
when you can't touch it, but just
yes.
trust in him. Stay faithful knowing that he is there. God's going to give
Amen.
It to you. You know,
yes.
may not tell me you want it, but it's sometimes.
Mm-hmm,
yes,
mm-hmm.
but you guys keep that
yes.
faith, even when
mm-hmm.
we can't see it. Yes.
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 You know. Also, I want to say also that unbelief is a big hindrance and a big sin. You know, because if you have unbelief, if you have unbelief, that's like not believing who he is, what he has done, and, you know, because faith is a substance that we hope for, you know. Faith. You
Amen.
Don't see it. You don't see it, you know.
Amen.
Faith is you don't see.
We cannot see.
Yeah.
Amen.
So we have Resurrection Sunday, right, coming in. So we have to believe what he has done. He said, it is finished, you know. You believe that, Evangelist?
Amen.
Tell the audience what is finished. What do you think is finished?
It is finished. It is finished. It is done. What God says, what he started, he's going to finish. Before
okay.
him, there was none. After him, there be none. He said, it is finished.
What he finished in the cross done then? What? I said done. What did he finish in the cross?
He died. He died mm-hmm. on the cross. So that
mm-hmm.
we all may have life and have it abundantly,
mm-hmm.
eternally. So
mm-hmm.
once he did that, he said, it is finished. He
mm-hmm.
paid the price for you
mm-hmm.
and I, my
mm-hmm.
sisters and brothers, where we
yes.
all have a chance to choose wisely.
Yes.
Because he's not
Amen.
A God to force us. You
Amen.
Understand?
Amen. Amen.
To serve
mm-hmm.
the Lord. Make him
yes.
your personal savior. For God you live, for God
mm-hmm.
you die. Be obedient. Father
Amen.
God, be obedient
mm-hmm.
to the word of God. Let his Holy
yes.
Spirit lead and guide you. Turn
yes.
from your wicked ways. Go
mm-hmm.
and walk in sin no more. Places
yes.
and things you used to do, don't do no more. Christ created in you a
yes.
clean, renewed right heart, mind,
mm-hmm.
and spirit. So,
yes.
Yes. Now go spread his love and gospel
yes.
to and through the nation.
We do not deserve what he did. Remember the Bible said, while we were yet sinners, he already died for us. While we were yet sinners. So we
yes,
don't deserve
praise
he ran from us from judgment. So the judgment, there's no more judgment today, Evangelist, no more judgment. The
Amen.
Next judgment
I'm so
the
grateful.
Next, yeah, the next judgment when he comes back, that's when the next judgment is, you know. There's no more judgment.
Amen.
Because it all went to our Lord Jesus Christ's body. You know, he took all our
yes.
judgment, our punishment.
Hallelujah.
You know? And
yes.
also,
what he
redeemed us is, he redeemed us from the atonement. It's a part of atonement. Healing is done. Healing.
Amen.
Deliverance is done.
Amen.
Deliverance
you
is
are
done.
Healed.
Yeah, by
Amen.
His trust you were healed, you know. So you can claim
Praise
your
God.
You can claim your good health, you know. You can
Amen.
Claim your good health.
Even
and
when
live
it don't
long,
feel like it or
yeah.
look like it, but that,
yeah.
that's faith. You claim it.
Yeah, faith.
Think it,
you can
it,
you can live long life on earth, long life, full age, at the full age.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Deliverance is done, okay. Reconciliation is done. Wisdom
yes,
is done.
Lord. Hallelujah.
Also, prosperity is done, too. He given us
Glory,
all things.
Hallelujah.
He gave
yes.
everything. What else he can do? There's no more to give.
Yes.
There's no more to give. He
Amen.
Gave everything, his life. You
Amen.
Know, I dreamed this morning, Evangelist, there's a dream that I dreamed. I posted it on Facebook that I was at the cross. It's so dark. And it was raining so hard. You know, this is my dream, for real. So it's
wow.
raining so hard with thunder. And I look at the cross. It's the body of our Lord Jesus Christ. But I cannot see his face. I cannot see his
Jesus.
Face. His face is marred. There's nothing you can see on the face. It's like tortured, you know? You cannot see that
yes.
is a face. That is a face. And then when I look at his nails, those nails are big, humongous nails. It's like giant nails on his hand. And I have to take it off. Something is telling me, take off those nails. I can't take it off. I got to get something like a big armor next to me to unclog
yes.
it, to hook it up. Hook it up from his feet, from his from his hand.
Oh.
So I took it out. And then when I took it out, I cried. I look at his face. I cannot see his face. I don't see his face at all, but I know he's our Lord. He is all bloody and everything. The face is bloody and everything. This is the revelation of God to me, okay? That blood didn't come from the thorn of his crown. That blood came from the face. He also was stripped. He was also stricken by the stripes. Remember those stripes that they put in the back? Those big metal that they put on his back? That's what they did on his face too. They strike his face. That's why you cannot see it. They treat him like an animal. They treat him like, I cried, you know, as if it's real.
Yes.
As if it's real. And then as if a voice is telling me that zoom his face, zoom it up, like make it bigger. I want you to declare the whole world about his bloody face. You have to tell to the world about his bloody face. It means we have to declare. Amen. We have to declare what he has done for you and me. That
Amen.
Whatever we complain here, it's not even halfway what he has experienced.
Amen.
The suffering, the little suffering that we complain here, we have issues in
it's
life.
Nothing.
Those it's nothing compared to what he has done.
Nothing compared. Amen.
Yes,
hallelujah.
What he has done. Yeah,
yes,
what a savior!
Yes.
And I cried when I woke up because my dog is barking and then one of them is licking my face. I woke up. we're going to ask Evangelist about a shout out to Evangelist. Evangelist guys. What are you doing on Easter, anyway?
Just celebrating the resurrection, the love of God with my family, just relaxing, being grateful.
You're going to have barbecue? You're going to be swimming in a pool again?
You already know. I might do some barbecue, but the dressing and turkey, the yams, the ham, most definitely the egg. Yes, yes, yes.
You're cooking again?
Yes, yes. And my daughter's graduating with her master. Praise God.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
praise
glory,
the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Congratulations.
Yes, so, sis, thank you.
Yes.
So, look, I'll be posting. You'll see me be posting. And when I say cooking, we're going to cook up our feast. I'm going to have everything.
Yeah. So 50
yeah,
people.
You know,
I know
you can have whatever you like.
50 people.
Yes.
You can even use my miracle pen on that because you're cooking
definitely.
For 50 people. 50 people.
Yes. I use your pot.
Use my pot. Yes. Okay. Yes.
Yes.
Amen.
I love your miracle pen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
I think I'm gonna have to get some more pot pots. Yeah,
yes,
so I can cook more. Yes.
Hallelujah. Okay, so do you want to close the prayer for today before we leave, Evangelist? You can, close us a prayer. Amen. Hallelujah.
Yes. Hallelujah. Father God, in the mighty, wonderful name of Jesus, Lord, we just lift your name up high in worship and in spirit.
Yes.
And we just thank you, God, for being God
yes.
alone. Father God, we just asking you to let your Holy Spirit, Father God, continue to lead and guide us, Lord. Lord, order our steps, Father God, that we may walk in the direction that you have planned for us, Lord. And Lord, just continue to keep us in your loving arm, protecting us from seen and unseen danger, Father God. And we just ask that you bless us, Father, with good health and good wealth,
yes,
Father God, and make us to be the first out of our families, Father God.
Hallelujah.
Generational curse breakers, breaking
yes.
chains and yokes, Father God, and bringing them out of poverty, Lord, and
yes.
letting them live a better life. Oh, God, let us be the first multi-billionaire to set
yes.
up new business, Lord, where
yes.
you will get the glory for everybody's
Hallelujah.
Story, Lord.
Yes.
Make this world a better place in the mighty,
Hallelujah.
Wonderful name of Jesus, Lord. And right now, God, we just thank you in this present moment for who you
yeah,
are,
hallelujah.
God, who will never change. Yesterday,
yes.
today, and forevermore. We love you, we love you, we love you.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Let the church say, we love you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Heavenly Father.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes, we appreciate you, Lord. We appreciate you. We appreciate you. We appreciate you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord, I pray those who are hurt, those who are in pain, those who are sick in their body, I pray for them, Lord. I pray for them to heal them in the name of Jesus. Easter, Lord, show the miracle power upon you that you are alive. You are the Savior is alive and well. So you want us to be alive and well too, Lord. Touch their body, Lord, from the crown of their head to the soles of their feet. Let healing flow upon them in the name of Jesus. Show the miracle. Those who are lost in the heart, those who are financially hurting, Lord, in the name of Jesus, provide their needs in the name of Jesus. Those who are, Lord, in pain, those who are depressed, Lord, those depression, we rebuke those depression in Jesus' name. Those who are seek your help, Lord, in the name of Jesus. You help those who need help, Lord. So I lift them up to you. Those who need help, help them up, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Financially, emotionally, Lord, and physically. Those who are sad, those who are lonely, oh God, oh Lord, give them joy, with the joy of the Lord is our strength.
Lord,
those who are lonely, give them some kind,
Lord,
of encouragement in the name of Jesus. Encourage them
in the name of Jesus.
Those people who are homeless, Lord, those who are homeless, experiencing without a home, in the name of Jesus, we lift them up, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Lord, that show your way to them. Show them your way, Lord, for salvation.
Hallelujah.
In the name that will seek your face, Lord. Those who are, Lord, who are have not been to your church, Lord, give them a way to find a way to seek you this Easter, Lord, that your this day, Easter Sunday, is a day of you,
is a day of
rejoice, it's a day
miracle.
Of victory. We want to thank you, Lord Jesus.
Lord,
we give you the praise and the honor. I know, oh Lord, that you it is done,
Jesus.
It is finished. We want to thank you, Lord, for the finished work. We want to thank you, Lord, for saving
Lord.
Us at the cross.
Hallelujah.
You saved us at the cross. You did it once and for all. You saved our sins. You have forgiven our sins, past, present, and future. We want to thank you, Lord. We appreciate you.
Thank
we
you,
glorify
Lord
your
Jesus.
Name.
Hallelujah.
And Lord, I lift up Evangelist, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Whatever he's encountering to, we give it all to you, Lord. We cast our cares upon you in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
there
Lord.
Are some problems that
we cannot
hold it, Lord, but we cast our cares upon you. Whatever issues he's encountering,
Lord.
And my issues encountering, Lord, we cast everything to you. We give it all to you, Lord, in the name of Jesus.
That
there should be peace. And we release the peace and power of your anointing. We release the fruits of the Holy Spirit upon our life and upon our hearts. We thank you, Lord. We give you praise and honor. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Hallelujah. 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 Yes,
hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. We give you praise. We give you honor. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Oh, hallelujah. Praise.
Thank you, Jesus. Happy Easter.
Jesus, yes. Happy Easter, everybody. Peace,
happy
love, and
Easter.
Life.
Yes,
know
happy
that because
Easter.
Of God, everything
yes.
is going to be all right.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Happy resurrection. And also those people who are thinking that Easter, don't say Easter. Easter is only for Bonnie. No. Easter is for Jesus Christ. Bonnie is a character, okay? So don't change it. Bonnie is a fail, so don't change it. Happy Easter, happy resurrection, they're all the same, okay? So don't create discrepancy between us. The Easter is a holiday for me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Happy Easter.
Praise God.
Happy Easter, Evangelist. Happy Easter.
Happy Easter to you and all the audience, the listeners, everybody. Just keep your hand in God's hand and remember that Easter is for the Lord. It's not about the bunny. It's for look, praising God, knowing that
Amen.
He is the I am, the I am, the I am. Oh,
yes.
The peace, the way, and the light.
Yes.
Enjoy,
Amen.
Enjoy.
Hallelujah.
Celebrate,
hallelujah.
Father God.
Yes, celebrate.
Yes.
Be,
yes. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. But eat
what
the bunny.
Say?
Eat the chocolate bunny.
Yes. They say, don't worry.
Yes.
Be happy.
Be
remember the
happy.
Song? Don't
ooh,
worry.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah.
Yes, be happy.
Don't worry.
Okay,
be
Evangelist, before we leave, before they come to me like Will Smith, will, these sponsors will slap my face. Self Jewelry, Planet Fitness, AutoZone, Wendy's Hamburger, ADD Security Alarm System, Dish Network, 10 months sponsor of the show. Thank you so much for sponsoring
Thank
the
you
show.
So much.
Yeah, Amen. Senior Life Insurance, 5 months on the show. Del Taco, Del Taco, 4 months on the show.
Del Taco.
And Sonic is 2 months on the show. Thank you for sponsoring the show.
Thank you,
of course, Sonic. My endorser, www.goodtoalwayssendflowers.com, 1-880-720-8221. www.goodtoalwayssendflowers.com, 1-880-720-8221. You better open your door because another flower is coming your way. You better open your door.
Beautiful flowers. Yes.
Yeah.
Ooh, open your door.
Another flower might come to your way, Evangelist.
Yes,
another flower
yes,
might come
yes.
to your way. Hallelujah.
Oh my God, praise God.
Lavender is a good color, Ooh. Right? For Easter, lavender, right? Amen. Hallelujah.
Yes. Amen. Hallelujah. Beautiful flowers.
Yes.
We thank you, flowers. WW.
Yes.
We thank all
yes.
the sponsors. Yes.
If you want to be sponsored of the show, Baby Seth Show, P.O. Box 40921, Bakersfield, California, 93384. Baby Seth Show, P.O. Box 40921, Bakersfield, California, 93384. Evangelist,
yes.
we need
yes.
more T-shirts. We need more T-shirts. No,
yes.
talking about T-shirts.
Yes.
T-shirts.
Okay, on the way.
I'll give you a free T-shirt after the show if you want to text me for Baby Seb Show, P.O. Box 40921, Bakersfield, California. Want to text me on this show, too? You want to call me even after the show, 845-277-9272. We're giving out free T-shirt, Evangelist. A perfume, I cannot
yes.
send it because it's liquid, but you can go to a special perfume store, selected perfume store, I believe, still going on. Baby
yes.
said perfume. But I'll try my best to send
yes.
you one, okay, Evangelist? Also, my miracle pen is still going on business, okay? I'm not stopping it. Baby said show PO Box 40921, Bakersfield, California, 93384. Miracle pen made from Israel. You can cook food. You can cook a steak in less than 30 minutes. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
And it don't stick. Yes. Thank you,
yes.
Jesus.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Don't let it stick. It's a
good pot. I'm giving up praise and worship of my CD if you want it to. 845-277-9272. Baby Seth Show, P.O. Box 40921, Bakersfield, California, 93384. Or text me. If you know me from Facebook, you can text me and all these things. So now we are short of time, like 30 minutes. We have another 30 minutes, but we're not going to go on because our show is definitely a very good, and they said one-to-one, and we did one-to-one with Evangelist.
Yes. We're grateful.
Somebody, hold on. Somebody is texting me. Texting right now on right here. He said, New Jersey, Tatiana. Listen to this, Evangelist. New Jersey, Tatiana. Wow, you guys should go to Oscar.
Praise God.
Tatiana from
Tell
New Jersey.
Us thank you. Oh my
you
God, thank
go
you,
to,
sister.
She's going. To Oscar, oh my God, you know, if we go to Oscar, you know what's going to happen to
yes.
Oscar? It's not going to be a red carpet anymore. It will become a white carpet, so don't worry about it.
Oh my God.
That red carpet is going to be white carpet if me and Evangelist go over there. So.
They're going to change the carpet.
Yes.
Beautiful white.
So,
oh, it's a new thing. New things are great. Praise God. Amen.
Looking at the geography, we're closing the show. Look, Canada, 25% listening, 25%. South Africa, North Africa, Central Africa, 20% listening. France,
Amen.
Argentina, Italy, Colombia, 20% listening. They all went up. Singapore,
Thank
20%
you.
Listening. Germany, London, 15.5%. Utopia, 10%. Brazil, 11%. El Salvador, 12%. India, 22.5%. India.
Thank you.
Bolivia, 10%. Singapore, 25%.
Singapore.
Philippines, 27%.
Philippines, thank you,
yes.
27%.
Australia, 25%. Again, Central Africa, Ghana, Zimbabwe, Cameroon, Nigeria. Ghana, Zimbabwe, Cameroon, Nigeria is 17.5%. No, 20%. Sorry, 20%. Pakistan is 10%. And USA right now, USA right now is 89.7% listening. USA 89.7% listening. USA.
Thank you, USA.
USA. Yay.
We want more.
89.7%. Thank you very much. Yes.
We thank you.
Hallelujah.
Deeply humble with gratitude. Hallelujah.
Yes.
To God be all the honor, glory, and praise.
Yes.
It is now us. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes. Happy Easter again, Evangelist. Happy Easter. Enjoy your Easter.
Thank you. Thank you. Happy Easter to all. To all.
Yes.
Peace,
yes.
Love,
all.
And light. Yes.
Yes. Happy
Thanks
Easter.
Thanks so much for tuning in once again.
Yes. Yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Take care, Evangelist. We're gonna talk later on the phone. God bless you. You can click replay on this show after 5 minutes. You can click the radio link and it will take you to replay. Hallelujah.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Peace,
good
love
evening.
And light. Be safe,
yes.
Everybody.
Yes. Yes. Good evening, United States. Good evening, America. Good morning, Asia. Good morning, Asia. It's now Saturday in there. Good morning, London. Good morning, Africa.
Good morning.